Cheers. Howdy, folks. So let's turn on some lights so we can see what we're doing. I think this is like episode 2 of They Send Me Stuff. And I'm happy to demonstrate, or at least, you know, show the stuff they send me. I am not going to do a Bill Cosby Jell-O commercial. Not going to happen. This is a company that makes glue. Okay? They sent me glue before. And I tried to reach out to them, and maybe the guy got fired, or I don't know. But, okay, this is called Star Bond. Stay tuned. Okay, I'll just say this. I've tried many glues. And accelerators and stuff like that. Wow. They laid it on. But the thing is, the stuff has a shelf life. And I gotta be honest with you, doing guitar repairs or setups and stuff, I'm not building guitars, so I'm not gluing stuff every day. Just wanted you to know, I might use it once in a while. Anyway, what they send me, these guys were, once again, wanted to pay me to, you know, feature their product or something, but what about, I don't have any jobs to use this on. So we have Star Bond Gap Filler. It's all about a price point. I got to be honest with you. I've played with their stuff. I love Glue Boost better because it's tintable. I don't know. Maybe Glue Boost tints work in this. Oh, it could be a war. So we got the usual thick, medium, thin. Then they sent me... Oh, brown. That's new. Okay. Because I knew about black. Okay, so there is something in here that I haven't tried. Brown could be good. Pre-mixed. Depends how brown it is. Anyway, they send me stuff. Oh, one more. And they sent me their accelerator. I will have to test. And then maybe I'll do a Jell-O Bill Cosby commercial. Cheers, folks. Be safe. Love each other. Look at the links below. Cheers.